will show you how to apply blur effect to your content in Procreate Dreams. Feel free to check out the description box below to see how you can download this project file to follow along. So over here, I have some squiggles that I want to blur. I just want to tap on the time point to bring out the playhead, and then tap on the playhead, tap on filter, and then click on Gaussian blur. And I will have a slider that give me the pretty much the severity of the amount of the blur. I can go all the way to 100, which will create a very like a pale shadow. I think this is good enough for us to see the difference. So as soon as I made any change, you can see I have a keyframe track now. And this little red dot is a keyframe. And also at the beginning of this track, there is also a keyframe because this little squiggle started out as not blurry at all. And a few frames later, we have changed it to a bit blurry. So to delete any keyframes, you can just hold that keyframe and hit delete frame. And you can also delete the keyframe track by holding onto any empty space on that track and then delete blur amount. And this will take away all the blur effect that we have applied. So here's how you add Gaussian blur to your Procreate Dreams content. I will see you in the next video.